arts can be a good way to express ourselves and express our feelings. Art doesn't have a limit, it doesn't have a culture, it doesn't have a color.
Ladies and gentlemen, what you see in front of you is Salama African Refugees, and we have a song entitled I'm a Believer. Please enjoy the message.
We grew up seeing the army groups using guns in the front line. That's why we are using art on the front line. So my goal is to change those ideas and make the young children the future leaders, plant something into them. And art is something that you can plant into the youth and make them creative and change their ideas.
I didn't like the philosophy of World Connect when they said small investment, quick implementation and big impact. This is what is happening here and we will go further.
Before we have applied to different organizations, but we never received the feedback. But with World Connect, the time that we applied, we received a very nice feedback, and look now at this amazing center. Most of the people here who are coming here in Dzaleka Refugee Camp, they're always surprised when they see this, like, is this a project that belongs to refugees?
I couldn't believe that World Connect could trust people who never been funded before and people who never been trusted before. There are few organizations that can trust people, giving you money, trust your leadership, let you do the project the way you are thinking about it. Few organizations, and there are very few. Other organizations can fund you, and then they give you a contractor, they give the contractor money, they tell the contractor, do it for them. So the difference between World Connect and other organizations, they put trust in people. The essence of this arts creative center is to bridge the gap between refugees and the citizens, whereby refugees are not allowed to work. So these arts will be helping in generating incomes. World Connect to us, they are our main partners. They are the first organization that trusted us, and they are now our family. So World Connect take people from scratch and trust you. So I don't know if there is another organization. Thank you, World Connect, for everything you have done for Dzaleka community. This center is not for Salama, it's for the whole community. 40,000 people living in this limbo. You have unlocked their talents. So thank you so much for unlocking the potential of refugees.
Kosi,